it's Delphine and Bouche à Bouche. We are cooking today a Lebanese tabbouleh. This is very fresh and very healthy. You will love it.
Yummy!
To cook it, you will need a big hand of bulgur, 4 tomatoes, 1 onion, 1 lemon, 50 grams of parsley, and 25 grams of mint, olive oil, salt, and ground pepper. Step 1, you boil some water, you put it in a big melting pot and you add in there your bulgur for at least 15-20 minutes. During that time, you chop your onion. You peel your 4 tomatoes, then you empty your tomatoes and you dice the skin. You remove the tail from your parsley and you slice it very thin. And you will do the same with the fresh mint. You put your onion and tomatoes on top on the mint and parsley. After 20-30 minutes, your bulgur should have doubled up. So you drain it in your hands and you add it with the tomatoes, onion and parsley and mint. You soak the whole mix, squeezing 1 lemon in there. You add salt and pepper and 3 large spoons of olive oil and you shake everything. And you obtain your super healthy and super good, tasty and everything Lebanese tabbouleh. I'll see you later for a new recipe on Bouche à Bouche. Bye bye!